friends gave students a much-needed study break at City College this afternoon. SBCC teamed up with a local nonprofit, All for Animals, for the first ever dog therapy day on campus. Instead of checking out a book, students were encouraged to check out a dog to reduce stress. Research shows petting or walking a dog lowers cortisol, a stress-causing hormone, and ups levels of endorphins, or happy hormones that are hard to find during finals week.
Oh yeah, everyone's kind of like crazy right now with finals, like on no sleep, so it's good to like take a break from kind of cramming.
Another perk, stress-relieving activities can improve a student's ability to remember what they learned at test time.
If you need a flu shot, you can get one right now.